such a good mood tonight. I mean, it's all your fucking fault. So, I wasn't joking. Earlier, we had a guest backstage. I haven't seen him in a lot of years. I got to hang out with him for a minute. He's one of my favorite singers of all time. The one and only Chino Marino. We were talking about the last time we saw each other. And I got a little bit of trouble, which I used to do a lot. And I kind of thought that was the way you were supposed to live, being a rock star. Unfortunately for me, I had good friends throughout the years in the industry, and I had some of the greatest fucking family and friends, you, of all time. Thank you. I wouldn't have been here without you. And it reminds me of something that I wrote years ago. You want to help me?
You want to fucking help me out or what?
Another day in this carnival of souls. Another night settles in as quickly as it goes. The memories are shadows ink on a page, and I can't seem to find my way. You gonna help out or what? Let's see what you got.
'Cause it's almost like your heaven's trying everything to break me down. Yes, it's
I like doing this part because it shows all the other singers using traps that we don't believe in that shit. Oops, too soon. You guys want to help me do a song? Seriously.
You guys up there in the grass, those are my seats. Are you guys having a good fucking time? Did you bring your singing voices with you?
Then let us welcome you to the wrong side.